Hey everybody, today I'm going to be reacting to Arch Enemy and their song, In the Eye of the Storm. Let's check it out. But first, a quick message from our sponsor, me, Narrow Studios. Narrow Studios is an audio video production and graphic design studio. I offer services such as lyric videos, stream videos, artwork, songwriting, mixing and mastering, and a whole bunch more. I offer competitive rates, quick turnaround times, and I'm not finished until you're fully satisfied. So get in touch with me today. Okay, thank you, Arch Enemy, for crediting people in the description. You guys rock. More bands need to be like you. Oh, nice. I've actually spoken to Sebastian Seld, the VFX supervisor. We both use the same render engine, Arnold.
The trace is on, the traps are set.
Wow, wow, wow. Okay, so we got E minor, C to D. Nice, some octave chords over that now. So heavy.
I will run till I die under these black skies. Tyrannic law, a razor claw in the eye of the storm.
Lo-fi guitar. C, D, E minor. So 80s, man. Just got the goosey minooseys. So I think those chugs there are a little off time. So the choke. Ooh, I think we modulated there. We may have modulated down, I can't tell. Bow. Okay, so that's the key. Bow. Bow, 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 bow. Yeah, they modulated a whole step down. Another backup to the original key. That was cool. Normally when you modulate, you go higher. But they went lower. It's a freaking hell. Ooh. Hey, pop punk beat. Ooh, love the sporadic toms. Had a ride shank there. Sounds like on the bridge pickup. This chorus sounds like classic Arch Enemy. I don't know. Those charts are maybe not there. They didn't sound off time. But the first two rounds of that. Double time. Great speed tone. Bass slide. Wow, wow, Arch Enemy. That was a sensational song. Excellent melodies, great production, all around fantastic music. Thank you so much for watching. Take care.